affixed the clutch to the engine. Shape this aluminum part. Then move on to carve the cover plate. They trim its perimeter to give it the correct
profile. What are you doing? Are you scared of it?
They use a bulb with an industrial diamond on the surface of the layer to action this. Allow for better contact with the surface of the plunge. Typically, 2 to 3 of these crystals will ride against the steel insert, which they position on the flywheel. The technician applies locking bolt down to bolts, then uses them to attach the insert to the flywheel. Here, the technician sets the bolts to a precise torque. Next, he uses this grinder to flatten the surface of the steel insert, again for better contact with the clutch disc. These bolts will anchor the clutch assembly to the flywheel. There are 12 stand bolts, and there are 6. Titanium is strong and lightweight, which is important because of the huge amount of energy the clutch must transfer. The technician places a stand over each bolt, then arranges the clutch disc and a floater plate on the flywheel. Pressure plate assembly. He presses aluminum cups into holes in the cover.